Welcome to Wandering with Sarah Canoe. I am your camera cat showing you some of the amazing places I have been on Second Life. This is a video I made about Moonlight Tea House by Moon Rocks at the Sim Tule. Moonlight Tea House is a soothing Japanese tea house and garden with many idealistic photo areas, but also demonstrates the effect of excellent blocking. You would never suspect it was part of a crowded mainland sim without moving your camera beyond its boundaries, and is a beautiful example of immersion captured in a very small space. Lose yourself in the serenity of a time gone by as you relax with a tea, or meander through the gardens. Please turn on your favorite music, and join me as I explore Moonlight Tea House. I hope you enjoyed Moonlight Tea House as much as I did, and I encourage you to visit Moonlight Tea House in Second Life, while it is still there. This video was filmed on location by Zarakan Productions. Zarakan Productions is an umbrella group for many YouTube shows and businesses both inside and outside of Second Life. Please go to Zarakan.com for a complete listing of shows and businesses associated with Zarakan Productions and their own media links. Please give your thoughts about this video's content in the comment section. Also, please click the like button and make sure to subscribe to this channel for future videos. Thank you for watching, and happy wandering!